What's up YouTube, it's eMac2399. This is another video on how to download cracked or free applications onto your iOS device. Now I'm assuming that you've already jailbroken your iPhone, iPod Touch or iPad via evasion on iOS 7. If you don't know how to do that, you can obviously check into my video on my channel. Now here it is, an iPhone 5S running Cydia, running iOS 7.0.5. Here we are, open up Cydia, and we're going to go to add two sources into it. Now go to the manage tab, go to sources and add this, as you can see on the screen, repo.biteyourapple.net. this is going to the first source that you will add in Cydia. The second source you will be adding will be repo.hackyouriphone.org. both of these sources I will give them into the written description just under the video. Now the first thing you will have to install is tap on search and type in AppSync for iOS 7. Now this is what you will be installing, AppSync for iOS 7.0 plus. This will be it, as you can see on the screen highlighted. Now first, once you've installed it, it might ask you for respring, so go ahead and respring. The second thing you will look for is LinkStore. LinkStore, LinkStore. Here it is. You can see on the screen highlighted, LinkStore, and here it is. Just install it, respring, and you'll be all set. Now, what you will get a small link into your Apple Store. Now, once you launch your Apple Store, I'm gonna launch it again. Here it is, Apple Store, and let's see if I'm gonna download a paid application that I haven't downloaded before. Let's see this. Dark Sky Weather Radar. You see, automatically a LinkStore tab appears on your App Store. Go inside it and you will see all the different links basically to download. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna choose the second one, Billion Uploads, because this was much easier for me to download. Click onto it. It's gonna give you a link right in the center of the page. Continue to download page. Press onto it, and here we have a button that says click to download. Click on this, and I will be. Here it is. Would you like to install? Okay, go ahead and install it, and I will be able to download this application on my iPhone 5S. Regarding it could be iPhone, iPod Touch or iPad Mini. So here it is, that's the easiest way, no use of computer, just directly from your iPhone on your iPhone, iPod Touch or iPad Mini via Cydia. Obviously I'm assuming that you've already jailbroken. If you're not jailbroken, this will not help. Let's launch this application, let's see if it works, and it does. As you can see, I did not pay for the application, and here it is. Thank you very much for watching, and make sure to subscribe, rate, or comment. Thank you very much. Enjoy.